Let me introduce you to the six laws of the mind, because they are the foundation of our mind power training. And they explain to us why our thoughts are so powerful and how we can use our thoughts in a very creative way. The first law of the mind, thoughts are real forces. Every thought we think is a force, an energy, and is having an effect in our life. Every thought. Thoughts are not meaningless. They don't just happen within us and disappear. They are vibrations of energy, very powerful vibrations of energy, interacting with the energy web of all reality. And that's what's so exciting about working with the powers of the mind, is that we creatively work with our thoughts, knowing and understanding what we're doing and the effects that we're going to get.